Also, I want to confirm that Greece considers the United States to be a reliable strategic partner and ally, the only one, I dare to say. It's a very important for Greece that the United States deploy military assets in Greece on a more permanent base, not only in Souda Bay, but also in Larissa, in Volos, in Alexandroupoli.